catch you on a great Miss Universe 2018. Sino ba talagang nanalo sa costume? Sa best in costume, Kat?
We won best Miss in national Philippines. Costume.
Okay. Yes.
It was clarified by the Miss Universe social media.
Anong nangyari?
I don't know the specifics, but my theory is naman, usually the best in national costume hasn't been in the lineup of the top 20 sa semis. So, in that way, they can change.
Nakakapagbihis.
Yes. But since Kazini, our winner, Miss Philippines, was still on stage as part of the lineup, they got the next, maybe second in national costume, which happened to be Miss Malaysia. But it wasn't...
Explain.
It wasn't clarified also to the host and to the audience. So it was a little bit of a debacle.
Right, because it was not also fair to Miss Malaysia, who tried to, correct Steve Harvey by saying that I am Miss Malaysia. And Steve was saying, I am reading a prompter, And so we won for
We did, as
best,
far as I know, because it was released on social media.
Let's talk about Gazini.
Yeah.
What did you think about her performance?
I would have loved to be in a fly on the wall within the seated interview, within closed door interview, because I feel like that's when the judges get their first, it's their first impression of the girl. It's their first impression of the personality, the way that they
What is this? This is that panel interview?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
That's the first time the judges see the girls. And I unfortunately don't know how that went. So okay. I'm not allowed
so
in
Kat,
there.
So what you're trying to say is, pag nakita ng judges, ang isang candidate sa stage, meron na silang impression.
Yes.
Meron na, because they've spent some time. How long is that interview? Is that panel interview?
It's 4 minutes if I'm
Four or 5 minutes.
Yes,
I would,
per girl. From that and the preliminary competition, which yes. I felt Gazini did really, really well. She was sultry and her performance was really strong, I felt.
Yeah, and a lot of girls were falling on that stage.
It was a very stressful show to host.
What was that? Because the stage was...
So what happened, apparently, Miss France was the first to fall. And it was said because there were beads from the opening dresses.
Oh.
And once she fell, because naka swimsuit at saka naka body oil siya, there was now oil on the stage. So that's where the girls were slipping.
Kakaawa.
My heart was breaking and I was just praying every time I saw a girl. Because they tried to stop the girls at a certain point. And every time I saw a girl approach that point, I was just praying, please stop. Because imagine, Tito Boy, it's 2 days before the final show.
That's
and if
true.
You twist an ankle... How will you perform? And it's so close to... And a lot of these girls, it's their dream to be on this stage. And imagine that to be defined by a twisted ankle. Or, do you know what I mean? So
yeah.
I was just really... I was so worried talaga.
Tama.
I was feeling like a mother on stage. Like, should we pause? Should we clean it? Like,
tama. But I must say that in the exposure that I saw...
Tonight, we'll